Today's sea ride was just outside of Launceston, and the point today was to bring some of the family of Teddy Sheean out for a chance to see our namesake vessel in operation. It's a wonderful thing for myself and for the crew to have that continuing connection. The story of Teddy Sheean and how he fought so bravely on the Armidale in World War II is an inspiration to the team, and most of the crew know the story and know what he did for his shipmates and what he did for his country. And I think that inspires the crew, and it inspires myself, and the opportunity to talk with the family of Teddy Sheean really brings that home for us.
It's just something that I'll never forget. I've been like a kid waiting for his Christmas present, and today it's all arrived. It's just been fantastic. The technology, I don't know how you hear about it, but when you actually see it firsthand, it's unbelievable is probably the word.
Oh, this is a huge honour. Like, I remember when she first came into Devonport, I got a free tour over, and it's an amazing piece of machinery.
Teddy Sheean deserved the Victoria Cross because he gave up his life for his mates. So I think of courage, mateship and sacrifice are the key ingredients that describe Teddy Sheean, and of course he's an epitome of all those that serve in the Royal Australian Navy and in our armed forces.